New tonight, not so fast. The APS rate case approved last month is getting a second look now by the Arizona Corporation Commission after several groups filed an appeal. They argue the new rates discriminate against rooftop solar users by adding an extra fee that has no purpose. Commissioners voted unanimously this morning to accept a rehearing on whether the charge to solar customers is fair. Attorney General Chris Mays and members of the solar industry filed the appeal.